going to work right in here, which is your pins for pushing the clamshell back to activate the needle. We want to make sure there's no residue here. We want to go ahead and remove the head. I loosen this, which is the first ring. I just loosen it. Then I'll take the second ring, completely take it off, and work the head back and forth.